Ah, Venezia. What other place is as beautiful, as stable, as perfect? Come, I will show you her wonders. Our first stop, the Rialto Bridge. Behold the elegance with which she spans the Grand Canal, a symbol of Venetian unity and pride. Let us continue. Here we are, San Giacomo di Rialto, oldest church in Venezia. Isn't she beautiful? And her clock tower, magnifico! Come, come, there's more to see. No other city can match the size of Venezia's markets, be it spices or silk, from near and far. There is.
You were told to stay home.
But the rent is paid. I have every right to sell here.
Emilio disagrees.
No, stop.
Let us continue the tour elsewhere.
Would you mind buying it for me? I left my money with my bags.
Hey! Mind your step, Corleone!
I may be expensive, but my goods are worth the extra quattrini. I've never fought short.
And here we have the Palazzo della Seta, home to Emilio Barbarigo. Normally, I'd suggest a closer look, but with the way things are now...
Why? What's happened?
He is attempting to unify the merchants beneath a single banner. There's been resistance, some of it violent.
What kind of resistance?
They say they're fighting for the people, for freedom or some such nonsense. Bagianate, if you ask me.
They destroyed my stand. I demand compensation.
Here you are, then.
The Doge will know about this. I'll report you to the council.
Good luck with that, my friend.
What are you doing?
You're under arrest for disrupting commerce.
What? You just invented that. There's no such law.
There is now.
No! Stop!
And now, I present to you your workshop, Ser Da Vinci. We spared no expense in its design. You'll see, it is perfect, as if you never left Firenze. I wish you great success, and hope you enjoy Venezia as much as she enjoys having you.
So, here we are. Exciting, isn't it? Care to come in?
It may be later. I need to visit the Palazzo della Seta. Try and gain an audience with Emilio.
As you wish. But should you find yourself with free time, or another codex page, don't hesitate to visit. My door is always open.
Grazie, my friend.
Di nulla.
Emilio Barbarigo, titan of Venetian industry, terror of the underworld. Aided by his powerful family, he cornered the market through smart business practices such as edging out the competition and lobbying the government. He funded the Venetian police force almost single-handedly, keeping the streets safe from crime and his finances tax-free. Emilio claims to be a supporter of the Republic. The problem is, once you own the police force, voting becomes, well, inefficient. As does, you know, opposition.
Leonardo.
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting!
I see. If I just rearrange these letters... Here, it's done.
I found this awesome place for you to explore and practice your skills. Santa Maria dei Frari. I've marked it on your map.
Get down, now! What the devil are you doing up here?
Such grace.
Council of Ten meet this day to determine a course of action. Merchants had better come all day.
Faster and faster! Stay back, dog!
They were mostly heroes. See how the lineage is disrupted? The web of history traps the good, and the evil take what is not theirs.
Behold, the mark of Cain.
can we hail?
Go get your sister! We get together, huh?
After all you.
Right. Sì, tesoro!
Always most welcome.
Lo do io, quel che cerchi mai allora.
You think someone
will be prices for noble wares, armor fit for an emperor, and the price to match.
soon sprout fletchings if you don't get down.
The Republic extends.
Stop there!
That is impressive, though reckless.
Well now, what's he doing?
No need to be shy. Come forward.
Leonardo,
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you? Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting! Is this an inverted Caesar shift? If I just substitute these letters here, I've got it.
Not allowed up here. Leave. Get down now. Laju, where do
Ottoman ranks, the Doge and Council attend meet this day to determine a course of action. Merchants had better form all trade through the Aegean for now. Cittadini, the Scuola di Sant'Orsole is to commission another cycle to adorn their chapel, and as other interested parties submit application, as Signor Carpaccio is no longer available. Warning! All travelers arriving from the lower Dalmatian coast should be examined by a lion.
Nicely done!
What a skill!
You know what to do.
Somewhere, only fights await your heads!
Scott Leach, who requires... A
much better, friend. You'll see.
Your coin seems genuine.
I only serve the elite.
Leonardo.
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha-ha! You found another one! How exciting!
Up. Then you just take the inverse. There!